Ace Bollywood choreographer Saroj Khan, who was admitted to Guru Nanak Hospital at Bandra, has passed away. She died of cardiac arrest at 1:52 a.m. early on Friday, that is the 3rd of July. She was 71. Earlier, she was admitted in the hospital on June 17th after complaining of breathlessness and had tested negative for coronavirus. Saroj Khan is survived by her husband B. Sohan Lal, son Hamid Khan, and daughters Hina Khan and Sukaina Khan. As per a report in India TV, when Saroj was admitted on June 17th, her daughter Sukaina Khan informed that her mother has tested negative for COVID-19 and said that the breathlessness was caused due to cold. She also said that her mother is likely to be discharged from the hospital in the next 2 or 3 days. Her last video was requesting the people to support PM Narendra Modi in fighting the pandemic. She said, "Come and support Modi ji and the coronavirus warriors as I am supporting them on 17th May 7 p.m. IST. Show your appreciation by clapping hands, whistling or waving an Indian flag created by you. We can win this battle against this virus. Stay home, stay safe. Jai Hind." In another video, she was seen thanking doctors, nurses, policemen and frontline soldiers for taking care of us amid the coronavirus pandemic. Saroj Khan started dancing as a background dancer at the age of 3. She started working as a choreographer with Geeta Mera Naam in 1974. She was awarded the National Award 3 times and had choreographed over 2,000 songs. She last choreographed Madhuri Dixit in the song Tabah Ho Gai from the movie Kalank.
Namaskar, Mera Naam Saroj Khan hai. और मैं तय दिल से अपने जितने डॉक्टर हैं, जितनी नर्सेस हैं, जितने पुलिसमैन हैं, जितने फ्रंटलाइन सोल्जर्स हैं, उन सबको हम थैंक यू बोलते हैं कि आप हमारी देखभाल कर रहे हैं। लेकिन हमारी इंडिया क्यों नहीं समझती है कि ये हमारे अच्छे के लिए बोल रहे हैं। कल आप बीमार पड़ेंगे तो आप सोचो आपके बच्चे बीमार पड़ेंगे, क्या उनसे उनकी जवानी उनका बचपना छीन लेना चाहते हो? ऐसे माँ बाप को आप कुछ तो रिस्पेक्ट दिखाओ। वो क्या करते हैं डॉक्टर, अगर आपके पास आते हैं तो आपकी बचत के लिए, उन लोग अपनी जान खतरे में डाल के आते हैं। प्लीज प्लीज भगवान के वास्ते, अल्लाह के वास्ते, जीसस के वास्ते अपने आप की देखभाल करो। जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र।